Hello and welcome to Upside Down, the place for 3D artists. Today we are continuing our Hellblade series, and today's episode is going to be more of a speed modeling. I'm going to add few other elements which are going to be used for the roof of our building, and I'm going to repeat pretty much the same techniques that I used in the very beginning when creating the columns. If you haven't subscribed to the channel, please subscribe and hit the bell so that you can follow all of my tutorials. Now let's start.